On Wednesday evening, United booked their place in the quarterfinals of the FA Cup with a 1-0 win against Nottingham Forest. Case Moreau scored an 89th-minute winner to set up a mouth-watering clash with Liverpool at Old Trafford next month. Erik Ten Hag selected a strong team at the City Ground, although one notable absentee was Kobbie Mainoo. All right, make sure you're subscribed to this channel so you don't miss any updates. Jamie Carragher was left worried by what Kobbie Mainoo did just 20 seconds into a Manchester United defeat. The 18-year-old midfielder has been a sure starter for United since November, and before Wednesday had started 12 successive games for the Red Devils. However, Ten Hag dropped the youngster to the bench for the FA Cup tie, and Jamie Carragher may have explained why. Carragher noticed that Mainoo looked a bit lost during the opening stages of United's 2-1 home defeat to Fulham on Saturday. Mainoo was brought in for the final moments of the win against Forest, and he could well return to United's starting 11 for the clash with local rivals Manchester City on Sunday. If Carragher is right, then it might be that Ten Hag decided to protect the talented but inexperienced youngster from overexposure, particularly if he hasn't fully grasped what he is being asked to do. Feel free to share your thoughts in the comments, show your support by liking the post, and make sure to subscribe for more updates. Don't be a Muppet, show some love.